Hello everyone. Today we'll do yoga with a T-Rex.
I'm Jamie and this is your place for yoga, stories and fun. It's easy. All you've got to do is copy the moves I do and enjoy the adventure. Now we always start in the same way. And that's by sitting on our bottoms and crossing our legs. And bringing our hands together at our hearts. And saying our secret yoga code word. Which is namaste. Ready? After three.
One, two, three.
Namaste. There. Now we're ready to begin. So let's have a look through the cosmonoculars and see who we're off to meet today. Joining your thumbs and fingers together, have a look through. Wow. Look at those colors. They're all spinning around. Those shapes. It's amazing. Oh, look, can you see the picture? It's a tiny T-Rex. It's Tiny, the baby T-Rex. Hello, Tiny. Oh, what's Tiny doing? He's doing yoga. He's doing woodchopper pose. This is so exciting. We're off to meet Tiny the T-Rex. He's a young T-Rex, pretty much the same age as you. And to go and visit Tiny, we have to go back in time by about 100 million years. Now, here's the big secret. To go back in time, we have to cross over a rainbow. First, we have to make a rainbow. And for that, we need sun. And rain. Let's start with the sun. Coming up to stand, reach your arms up to the sky and say hello to the sun.
Hello, sun.
Now fold all the way forwards, bending your knees a little bit and say hello to the earth.
Hello, earth.
Take one big ginormous step back behind you and start your sun engine with a beep, beep. Now take your other leg back, come down onto your belly, hands under your shoulders, untuck your toes, and lift yourself up like a snake. Tuck your toes, lift your bottom up to the sky. Let's hear your whoopee dog sound. Lift up one of your legs and give it a wag, like a tail, and step it between your hands, starting your sun engine on the other side.
Beep, beep.
Step your other leg forwards and say hello to the earth again. Hello, earth. And reach all the way up to the sun and say hello to the sun.
Hello, sun.
And there it is. Now we need the rain. Let's use our fingers to pitter-patter on our heads and on our faces. Oh, what lovely rain. Let's go to our chest and our tummies and all the way down on our legs to our feet. Can we come back up again and do our arms? Oh, brilliant rain. And the other arm. And look, in the sky we've made a rainbow. This is what we're going to cross to go back in time. Come back to your two knees and stretch one leg out to the side. Take your arms wide and drop down your hand beside you. Then reach your other arm up and over your ear, making your rainbow pose. Now we need to do it on the other side to make a full rainbow. So we come back to two knees again. We stretch our other leg out to the other side and our arms out wide. We drop down onto our hand beside us and we reach our other arm up and over our ear, looking up to the sky like a brilliant rainbow. Ooh, brilliant. This is going to be our bridge back in time. Sitting down on our bottoms, bend your knees, feet flat, hands behind you. As we lift up our bottoms, making our bridge, we cross over and go back in time to the time of the dinosaurs. Coming up to stand, everyone. Wow. Up ahead, we see Egg Mountain. This is where Tiny the T-Rex lives. We stand very still and tall like a mountain, taking in the world as it looked back in the time of the dinosaurs. There's so much water. And look, all the green. It's amazing. Let's climb up this mountain now and go find Tiny. We take big steps up the side of the mountain. Coming all the way back, take a big step forward with your foot. Big step. And back. And do it on the other side. Big step. And back. Can we do it again? Big step. And last time. Big step. And all the way back. Look, we made it to the egg.
And maybe